Hey guys, it's Kaylee, and in this lesson, we're going to learn to measure with centimeters. We have learned how to use a ruler to find the length of an object using inches. We know inches are up here across the top, but what are these numbers down here? Here I've flipped it around, and we can see that these numbers marked into the ruler go from 0 to 29. The distances between these numbers is exactly the same. These distances are called centimeters. Centimeters are another way to measure lengths and heights. We can write centimeters as cm when we're talking about measurement lengths. Now let's use the ruler on the centimeter side to measure the length of this rectangle. Again, we need to place the end of our rectangle right at the 0 centimeter mark, and then we find the end of the rectangle, and the measurement is 13 centimeters. Here we're going to measure the green line with boxes and a ruler. How many boxes long is the green line? We can count them, and we get 5 boxes. Now, if we want to measure the line with the ruler, how many centimeters long is it? We've started at 0 centimeters, and we can see it goes all the way to 14 centimeters. So what can we say about the length of the boxes? Are they longer or shorter than 1 centimeter? They're longer. Let's measure this line in centimeters. It's lined up at the 0 centimeter mark, and when we find the end, it's measured at 18 centimeters. Now, what if we measure this same line, but in inches? So now we measure the same line in inches, and we find it to be about 7 inches long. So if this line is 18 centimeters long and 7 inches long, does that mean a centimeter is longer or shorter than an inch? Yeah, centimeters are smaller than inches. To see how much smaller centimeters are than inches, we can compare the centimeter side and the inches side of our ruler. Here we can see where the 1 inch mark is. And if we draw a line up to our centimeter ruler, we see that 1 inch is more than 2 centimeters. Since centimeters are so small, what types of things do you think make sense to measure in centimeters? We can use centimeters to measure the wingspan of butterflies. This butterfly has a wingspan of 13 centimeters. A penny is about 2 centimeters across. Centimeters are generally used to measure smaller things, and it is used more often than inches when measuring lengths in science experiments. And most countries around the world don't use inches, they only use centimeters. Great work studying centimeters. Now practice what you've learned by doing the online games and quizzes. Have fun, and remember to always be clever. Hey, hey.